I'm going to show you how to do a regular addition sum, and the sum is 24 add 11. Now, the first thing that you do is you add the 4 and the 1, which is 5. Where do you put the 5? You put it just in the answer line here. Now, 2 add 1, which is the tens column. So that is 3, and you put that just next to the 5. And there is your answer, 35.